Lobster, jerky, sausage, oh my. Those are just some of the delicious items you will find this weekend at the Great American Foodie Fest. It kicks off tonight at the M Resort, and JC Fernandez is there to give us a little taste. Hey, JC.
Hey guys, two big things. One, brand new location, we're at the M Resort, and second, this year, Foodie Fest is free to get in. This is Oliver, the man behind it all. People coming out tonight, starts at 5. What can they expect this weekend?
Oh, they can expect to see over 50 of the country's best food trucks and specialty food vendors, which you've seen on TV. We've got live entertainment, cooking demonstrations, eating contests, a large carnival, which you can see behind me.
I feel like the carnival has gotten bigger this year, more rides this go around.
Yes, it has.
Let's take a walk here, because what are some of the restaurants that we have here? Like, this one is kind of a dessert. Looks like we got some lemonade here.
Yes, there's some lemonade, some elote. You've got Island Time musubis. And also some Island Time wings.
Well, I love the fact that it starts tonight Thursday, goes all weekend long, because you need 4 days to conquer all the restaurants.
Oh, absolutely, and a bunch of friends as well.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's why you made it free, so you can do all of it.
Now, it is free to get in, but you do have some VIP options, right?
Absolutely. You can go to our website, which is greatamericanfoodiefest.com, and go on there and pre-order your VIP experience.
There's so much going on here. Lance, spin around, because whether you want barbecue, you want lobster, you want jerky, you want some island treats, you're going to find everything here at the Great American Foodie Fest.
Oh, we got some for every palate.
And then also twisted potato. And the last one here, the original rolled ice cream. That's one of the hottest things in town. It's a cold thing, but it's a hot thing because it's popular.
Absolutely.
Awesome. Well, Oliver, thank you so much. The Great American Foodie Fest, it starts tonight. M Resort, 5 o'clock. We'll see you guys out here. Back to you guys in the studio.